Before you begin fertilising your lawn, there are a few simple tasks you can do in preparation that will help you maximise the benefits from the process. First up, aerate and rake your lawn to remove leaves and other debris. I prefer to use a simple metal garden fork for smaller areas, or you may wish to hire an aerator if you have a larger area to cover. This will allow the fertiliser to penetrate deep into the soil and get to the roots where it's needed. If you decide to mow beforehand, allow at least 2 days before fertilising. Once you fertilise your lawn, wait at least a week before mowing again. And when you mow for the first time, leave the catcher off. This is so the fertiliser remains on the lawn. Always select a fertiliser that suits your type of lawn. If you fertilise around December, January, when the weather starts to warm up, and then the most important time to fertilise is around that March, April, when you start to feel the weather start to cool off, because then that'll be its food for the winter. So that's your best chance to keep your grass green for that winter period. Always read the fertiliser's directions before applying to your lawn and use a spreader to ensure even coverage. Remember, before applying any fertiliser, be sure it is for your type of grass. Not all varieties use the same fertiliser. And apply the fertiliser with the nutrients that your soil is lacking. If you're not sure what nutrients it's lacking, you'll need to do a soil pH test. Check out our pH testing video for the simple steps involved, or speak to your My Home Turf specialist. And remember, your My Home Turf specialist is a local farmer or supplier who knows what variety is best suited to your area and your needs. So don't be shy, get in contact.